happened, who cares? Actually, I wrote this one in Seattle. I wrote this one in Seattle. Went to a power down and watched it. Quite a few years back. I can't remember the year right now. But went to a power there, and there was a big black guy with one leg, and an Indian guy, you know, just flying down on the roadside, you know, both of them kind of come. And black guy just asked me, you know, for a dollar to buy some food. And he told me that it was a bet, you know. And, you know, put the two scenarios together, I wrote this song entitled, Who Cares?
Oh, I'm
Grandpa, who thought he lost his only son.